Why porn kills love. Pornography, the very word, can dilate the pupils and get the heart racing. But society's obsession with watching other people have sex on film is having a disastrous effect on relationships, intimacy, gender roles, and love. Research shows that porn has the potential to cause a real disconnect in intimate relationships. Professors Jennings Bryant and Dolph Zillman at the University of Alabama, who have studied the effects of porn and media for more than 30 years, said that when it comes to porn use, no desirable effects can be reported. In other words, in all the serious research that has been done on porn, no one has found that it has any long-lasting benefits. What several studies have found, however, is that watching pornography, even in small to moderate amounts, can cause serious damage to not only the consumer, but also to those closest to them. But why? We're always hearing that watching porn is a healthy pastime and can help spice things up in the bedroom. Well, the evidence says otherwise. Porn creates unrealistic expectations. All the actors and actresses used in porn content are generally always attractive, over-exaggerated, and over-sexualized. They deliver a fantasy which is largely unrealistic. My buddy is a pool cleaner and has yet to be propositioned by a lonely housewife with a blaring saxophone in the background. Porn doesn't represent love and healthy relationships any more than Axe commercials represent what will happen when the average person covers themselves in body spray. Ironically, the more you watch porn, the more likely you are to be convinced by porn's version of how the physical side of relationships should go. Studies have shown that even casual viewing of porn can cause the viewer to feel less attracted to their partner. And when a person frequently watches pornography, they're far more likely to feel less satisfied with their partner's looks and sexual performance. Porn creates sexual dysfunction. 30 years ago, it was almost unheard of for an otherwise healthy male under the age of 40 to have erectile dysfunction. That was before the age of mainstream porn consumption. Today, we see teenage boys, adolescents, and men in their 20s having issues maintaining an erection without the use or aid of pornographic material. When you exclusively use pornography for sexual gratification, your brain becomes hardwired to only respond to images and videos of that nature. This gets harder and harder over time, with many users needing to increase their consumption or seek the more extreme categories of pornography. So when it comes time for consensual sex with a partner, many men can no longer rise to the occasion. Porn creates cycles of depression. Dr. Gary Brooks, an eminent psychologist, notes that participation in a pornography usage cycle can be a depressing, demeaning, self-loathing experience. Porn, whether intentionally or not, teaches that both men and women are only worth the sum of their body parts and how much sexual pleasure they can offer. These perceptions make it harder for the viewer to see themselves and others as anything more than sexual objects and struggle to develop real, meaningful relationships.